Also overnight, police arrested one person after a foot chase in North Tulsa. At about 1 o'clock this morning, police say they saw a stolen vehicle near I-244 in Sheridan. By the time police caught up to the car, police say several suspects had jumped out and ran. Police say they went over a fence, but one of those suspects broke his leg. That juvenile suspect is now in custody. The other suspects are still on the run this morning.